Tonight we're hearing from several people who had to run for their lives as a car slammed into a business. The driver of the car appears to have lost control of Manteca on West Yosemite Avenue and Union Road. KCRA 3's Leticia Ardaz tracked down some of the witnesses and joins us live at the scene. Leticia?
Well, Dave, these witnesses are quite shaken up by what they saw tonight. They are leaving flowers as well as teddy bears and candles for the two grandchildren and the grandmother who were critically hurt. Tonight, Manteca Police Department is trying to figure out what caused this accident and if the 2- and 4-year-old were properly restrained.
My friend from Subway, she says, "Look out!" Boom! She smacked the wall.
Witnesses in this Manteca shopping center described the horror they faced when they saw the driver of this white car narrowly miss them.
In this white car coming straight to my car.
Adriana Galindo says she quickly pushed her 6-year-old son out of the way.
What I did, I just grabbed him from his jacket and pushed him towards the sidewalk.
When they were out of danger, Galindo raced to aid the grandmother and her two grandchildren that had just crashed into the wall.
And after all that happened, I ran to the car, opened the driver's door, and got the little boy that was on top of the lady facing them.
Manteca police say the 64-year-old driver had to be extricated by firefighters. The 4-year-old girl was not responsive, and the 2-year-old boy also had significant injuries.
There's some speculation that it could be a medical issue with her. It also could be mechanical with the vehicle.
Tonight, Manteca police are investigating whether the two children in this horrible accident were properly restrained in their child safety seats.
There was a full-size car seat in the vehicle, according to witnesses at the time. The car seat was not buckled into the car.
And I don't think the two, boy and little girl, were restrained.
This mother who helped the victims prays everyone pulls through. Tonight she is also counting her blessings that she and her son are going home safe.
I'm just grateful that nothing happened to us.
Police say the grandmother and the 2-year-old boy who crashed into this wall are expected to pull through. It is the 4-year-old that they are most concerned about. She's the one with the most serious injuries. Investigators tell us tonight if they find out that these two children were not properly restrained, there is a possibility this grandmother could face some charges. Reporting live in Manteca, Leticia Ardaz, KCRA 3 reports.